us or people, girls and boys, I'm gonna make a mill. A mill. Seeing that my farm has grown very large, I'm going to make a mill and store all of my wheat inside of it. And, you know, I was thinking, well, why don't I make a building to store all my stuff, like all my wheat? But then I thought, well, it would be good if I could just, you know, make it look pretty and make it into a mill. Now, I've harvested a lot of, well, not a lot, but some, wool, and I've got a lot of supplies to start building. So, yeah, let's start building this, just randomly. Josh isn't going to be featured in this video because his mic is having troubles, and, he's using his laptop mic, but, you know, laptop mics are really shit. I mean, they're not very good. And so, I've decided to just leave him out of the video until, or when he, you know, fixes that. Actually, I think I made this too big. I don't want it too big. I just want it, because, you know, it's going to be like two stories or something, so I'll make it, going down two, so cut that off, then two, and then, there you go. That should be a basic, frame, I guess. So I'm going to pretend that the actual building's built, and so I could just waltz up to it, open the door. There might be like a giant wooden pole going up, like there is in normal mills. Oh, so I know. I don't really know much about mills, but there will be like a staircase going up, like a big spiral thing, going up, 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 up. Up to, I think, I'll make it three stories high. And then there's going to be a giant wheel, like a giant mill wheel, going around. And I'll edit it as I go. I'll make the basic structure and just add to it and add to it as I come back to it. And, yeah, I think it's going to be great. And, yeah. So, really what I'm going to do is make the first story out of cobblestone. I think I'll just leave the ground grass. If I get annoyed with that, I'll fix it later. But once I reach the second story, I'll have a layer of wood, which will also be the flooring for the second floor. And that should look pretty good. If it doesn't, I'll fix it up. So yeah, after this I'm going to continue with this pattern up till the third story. I'll definitely get some glass, put in some windows, but I like to leave the windows for last, so I can definitely figure out where I want them. Do a layer of cobble. And then, pachow. I don't know what I'm gonna make the stairs out of though. Probably just make it out of cobblestone stairs, just normal, plain old. Well, these are the stairs I was making my road out of, which is back there, back at the small town plantation. Yeah, also I wanted to make a mill to add to the scenery of, you know, the landscape and the world of the server, and just you know, add some more structures for the town to to go to. I'll make like a small little goat trail with gravel. So it's not going to be that big of a deal. It's just going to be like a sort of outback. Well, not outback, just like a country little gravel road that comes over here. It's not really part of the city, but I mean, town. But because it's like secluded and it's a farm area. It's farmland, you know? So, yeah, so finally for the third and last story floor. Forgot to leave a gap for the stairs. I'll fix that up later. Got some ladder here. Not much, but that'll get me some scaffolding, I suppose. Let me just talk to Josh. Just building, Josh. Don't worry, no big of a deal. Okay. Yeah. Also, you can obviously see that there's a desert over there. I'll go check that out later. There's like sort of like a charred patch of the world. It's just stone, just massive revelation of stone. But yeah, it's just, this is the coast, and then this grassland turns into desert, and then that turns into hills, and over there is hills. Oh shit, it's turning nighttime. I'll probably put a bed in the top story here in my mill, and just, you know, pretty much every building I make, I put a bed in it somewhere. Oh crap. How am I gonna get down? Carry up. Can I get that? Oh, got it. Mother trucker. Damn it. Probably have a ladder going up there anyway. I know it doesn't look like much of a mill right now, but I'll put windows in it, some stairs, a pole, giant wheel. You know, it'll be good. But yeah, you know, for now I've got to go back and sleep. I'll be back when I'm asleep. So yeah, this is what it looks like from distance. Ciao. So yeah, I reckon it's looking all right now. I don't know what your taste in stuff is, but yeah, I like this texture pack. It cobblestone looks like cobblestone, wood looks like wooden planks, and you know, it's pretty good. Yeah. Make some stairs up so I can just go up. Probably thinking, oh, why doesn't you just use a ladder? Well, I'm here right now, might as well do it now. Alright. Okay. How am I gonna do this? Pachow. I think it'd be better if I just put a slab that. Yeah, and then filled it in. You know, I like to know that it's complete. Alright, that looks alright, I suppose. Put it up. Get rid of this. Put a normal block there, so it's like still a staircase. And then put stone stairs here. Some there. And then repeat. Yes. Yeah, put some there. So yeah, it's going good. I really enjoy the server. And thing is, I've been making so many videos and I'm so ahead. Because while I'm making this video right now, only the first video of the series is out. And yeah, I'm letting you on to a little secret. And, because You know, I make videos faster than I can actually like upload them and make them and put them together, all that sort of jazz. And it's kind of a stupid thing. It's a bad habit for me, but yeah, I don't know. I'll definitely, because you know, I only get like weekends to work on stuff like this, and I really wish I could go on through the week, but Mum's just, what, bitch? What, you thinking going through the week? No, no go, okay? I'm just like, damn it, Mum, what the hell? She's like, nope. It sucks. But, oh, is there creepers here? Yeah, I hate it when the creeper creeps up behind me. It really sucks when it explodes, that's the worst part. Right, then. What do I need? I need a door. A little door. Actually, I might make the floor in gravel. Yeah, I'll go back and get some gravel later. Yeah, I don't know how long it's been, and it's been a while. So, I'm gonna cut the video here. And I'll do some more to the mill, and I'll be back when I. Well, I'm not finished the mill. Well, partly, or whatever. But, anyways, I gotta go right now, so I'll see you when I see you. Goodbye! Hang on. What sheep? Damn it. Oh, see so yes.